Angeke uze ukholwe obehlele ubuholi be-ANC njengoba ke ubaba Jacob Zuma evalelwe i-akhawunti yakhe yakwe-FNB engicabanga ukuthi i-akhawunti yakhe obekade kudonethwa kuyona-ke mangabe ufuna ukuphosta esivivaneni noma-ke i-akhawunti yakhe obekade eyisebenzisa. Sinasiqinisekiso lapho sifisa ukuveza lokho, ebese siyaqinisekisa ukuthi lezi ndaba siyithola lapha nakho uBonginkosi Khanyile. UBonginkosi Khanyile uthe umechaza wathi
so sivuka kuthiwa-ke namhlanje unxamalana FNB usuvala ama-akhawunti akhe. Sithini-ke ngale situation? Yenziwa njani-ke le situation? Abanye bathini bathi asamsovala ama-akhawunti aka-FNB? Uyazi uma kungathiwa sonke siyasukuma siyovala ama-akhawunti ethu ka-FNB, u-FNB ungawa uphansi. Kodwa ngoba umuntu omnyama awazi kwakhala nyonini ngaye, ngingayivala mina i-account, ayivale uThabisa i-account, ayivale uQinisa i-account, ayivale uLunti i-account, aqhubeke naye uSlovo i-account yaka-FNB, aqhubeke naye uDube i-account yaka-FNB. Ngoba ubumbano phakathi kwabantu abamnyama luthanda ukuba nzima. Singazike noma mhlawumbe kusayinkinga ukuthi indlela esicabanga ngayo njengabantu abamnyama noma inkinga ikephi, kodwa ngelilanga soyithola inkinga. Kodwa kumele kube khona into eyenzakalayo. Kumele kube khona into eyenzakalayo ngesimo saka-FNB. Awukwazi u-FNB ukuthi ungene shi kwipolitiki. Ngoba manje sekuyavela ukuthi abaphathi bo-FNB othabo Mbeki o-Cyril into eyodwa ngenxa ama-elections nanokuthi ANC sizoyikhipha emandleni nge-29 sebevala i-akhawunti kamsholuzi. Njengabantu abamnyama kumele kube khona isinyathelo esisithathayo. Ukuthi isiphi angeke ngiboni la kuma-comment bafowethu ukuthi soyimisa kanjani le ndaba.